Could this 2,000-year-old tree cure a multitude of diseases?
The product itself, we think, has tremendous health benefits for skin diseases, for cancer, for Alzheimer's.
Brenda Teel goes in depth on groundbreaking research happening right here in Shreveport, Monday at 6.